Let us calculate the trigonometric ratios for these angles. 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees, 90 degrees, 120 degrees, 135 degrees, 150 degrees and 180 degrees. Here I have written those angles in radians. Just 1 degree is equal to pi by 180 radians. So into 30 you do, 30 by 180, so pi by 6 radians. 1 degree equal to pi by 180 into 45, on both sides 45 by 180, pi by 4 radians. The same way you can get all these values. So sin 0 will be 0, sin 30 is 1 by 2, sin 45 is 1 by root 2, this is root 3 by 2, and sin 90 is equal to 1. And next cos value, so reverse 1, root 3 by 2, 1 by root 2, this is 1 by 2, it will be 0. Tan values, cos by sin we can write, sin by cos, sin 0 by cos 0, that is 0 by 1 is equal to 0. So 1 by 2 by root 3 by 2, 1 by root 3, 1 by root 2 by 1 by root 2, 1. Here root 3, it is undefined, or generally we write infinity. Cosecant theta we can write it as 1 by sin theta. So 1 by 0, again undefined, and it is 2, reciprocal of these values. So root 2, 2 by root 3, this is equal to 1. And secant theta we can write it as 1 by cos theta. So 1 by these values for respective angles. So 1 by 1 is 1, so 2 by root 3, and it is again root 2, so it will be 2 and it will be undefined. Next, cot theta we can write it as 1 by tan theta, 1 by these values for respective angles. So 1 by this value undefined, this is root 3, 1, 1 by root 3, so this will be 0. Now let us go for 120 degrees. These 120 degrees I can write as 90 plus 30 or 180 minus 60. Either way we can write. Suppose if I write as 90 plus 30, in second quadrant sin is positive, so sin 90 plus 30, sin is positive, here 90, so sin will become cos 30 degrees, that's all. So what is the value of cos 30? It is root 3 by 2, so root 3 by 2 you write down here. In the same way, 135 degrees, so just now I have taken 90 plus 30 here, this we can write it as 90 plus 45 or 180 minus 45. So let me take as 180 minus 45, you'll be getting same. 90 plus 45, you'll be getting same answer. 180 minus 45 also you'll be getting same answer. It is in second quadrant, so sine will be positive. 180, so same function, same ratio you are going to get, sine 45 again. So sine 45 value will be how much? 1 by root 2. So here, this value is equal to 1 by root 2. Sine 150. 90 plus 60 I am writing. You can take 180 minus 30 also, no problem. 90 plus 60, it is in second quadrant, again sin is positive, 90, so you will be getting cos 60. Cos 60 is how much? 1 by 2. So here it is, 1 by 2. 180, sin 180 or sin 180 minus 0 or plus 0, you will be getting same. So sin, it is in second quadrant, so sin is positive. Sin 180 plus 0 will be sin 0 minus 0. Sin 180 minus 0 is sin 0 only. So sin 0 will be 0. So same. In the same way, cos. Cos 180 minus 30 I will do. Because for sin, 90 plus 30 I have done. 180 minus 60 let me do for cos. So it is in second quadrant, that's why cos will be negative. For 180 you'll be getting same cos 60, so minus cos 60. cos 60 is 1 by 2, so minus cos 60 is minus 1 by 2. So it is minus 1 by 2. Here cos 90 plus 45 I am doing. Second quadrant cos is negative. For 90, cos will be sin 45. So 45 sin 45 value 1 by root 2. So we are having minus 1 by root 2. And next 150, 90 plus 60, cos of 90 plus 60. In second quadrant, cos is negative. And for 90, we'll be getting sin 60. So sin 60 is root 3 by 2 minus. So you'll be getting minus root 3 by 2. Next cos 180 plus 0. Just now I have done 180 minus 0. Now 180 plus 0. It is in third quadrant. Third quadrant also cos is negative. For 180, you'll be getting cos only, cos 0. But cos 0 is 1. So you are getting minus 1. Minus 1. Now tan is equal to sine by cos. For respective values you will do root 3 by 2 by minus 1 by 2. What you are going to get? Minus root 3. Here minus 1. Here minus 1 by root 3. 0. Next, cosecant is reciprocal of sine. So 1 by sine values. So you'll be getting 2 by root 3. So root 2, 2, 1 by 0, undefined. Secant is reciprocal of cos. So these values, because we are writing for these values only now. That's why we have to take these values only. So reciprocal of cos, minus 2, minus root 2, minus 2 by root 3, minus 1. So cot is reciprocal of tan values. Here minus 1 by root 3, here minus 1, this minus root 3, and here 1 by tan value will be undefined. So in this way we can write the trigonometric ratio values for any values on degree or radians.